Hey everybody, it's Big Joe Henry. This year, New Jersey 101.5 celebrates its 14th year of our family adoption program. And the family adoption program was set up to help those victims of domestic violence who are in transitional housing shelters by providing them with gifts such as clothing, toys, and of course the essentials that they need. And we're asking you to help us help them by purchasing gift cards, and go to the individual families on our page at nj1015.com, or you can call the Family Adoption Hotline at 609-359-5353. And New Jersey 101.5 will have drop-off locations throughout New Jersey. And I'll be, as a matter of fact, at Monmouth Mall on Saturday, December the 3rd from 10 to 3, where you can drop off those needed items. But check out the website at nj1015.com to help those individual families. We appreciate it. We certainly do. And thank you for making this a special holiday for those in need. And if you wouldn't mind, please share this video with others so that we can really spread the word of our family adoption program. Have a great holiday. And thanks for helping us.